an H.
Get out of there. Hit the road.
Heather, do a head count. Make sure everyone's in the van. Where are the cops? What's the ticket?
Put them in the microwave to dry them off.
How fast does this thing go? Does it have automatic transmission? Does it have four-wheel drive?
Look, I told you before, kid, don't bother me. Now beat it.
Leaves in 45 minutes.
Think positive, Frank.
You be positive. I'll be realistic.
Man, excuse me. I just wanted to let you know that your power is fixed, but the phone lines are a mess. It's going to take Ma Bell a couple of days to patch them up, especially around the holidays.
Okay, thanks. Heather, did you count heads?
11, including me. 5 boys, 6 girls, 4 parents, 2 drivers, and a partridge in a pear tree.
Champagne, please. Yes. It's free, isn't it?
Yes.
We made it.
Can you believe it?
Hope we didn't forget anything.
That's real crystal. Yeah. It's real. So? Put them in your purse.
Put them.
Just put them in your purse. Fill it up, please. Thank you.
Don't you feel like a heel flying first class with all the kids back in coach?
No, the kids are fine. The only flying I ever did as a kid was in the family station wagon. It wasn't to France. We used to have to go over to Aunt Laura and Uncle Arthur's house. Kids were okay. They're having the time of their lives.